This child is blind to what I show him.
Hartman!
He can't see it. He can't even comprehend what Johann saw. He's not like him. It's no good. It has failed again. This boy is no Johann. Every single one of them died here. Did you know that? 10 years ago. The instructors and the orphans. All 50 people died. Johann sat here, just watching it all happen. He just sat here and watched everything. He didn't lift a finger. He just watched. I had to know his secret. So I asked Johann what he'd done. And this was how he answered. He dropped a piece of oil-soaked cloth into the fire. Like this. Do you get it? Do you know what he meant by that? I simply added a bit of fuel to the hatred born when people come together. It was easy. That's what he told me. Only 10 years old, and he said that. And he did it with almost no effort at all. He was able to make 50 people kill each other without even moving a finger.
It was you. It was you and your damned experiments that twisted Johann into what he is!
So you think it was us? I'm sorry. It wasn't us at all. We didn't make him that way. It's true that 511 Kinderheim was an experimental project, specifically created to transform orphans into perfect soldiers. Thinking back on it now, it really was only a little experiment. As for Johann, he's no soldier. Not at all. He was better. He was a natural-born leader of men. Someone who was meant to stand at the very top of the world. There's no way we could have ever created such a work of art. He was beyond human from the beginning. A veritable monster. Johann made a prediction. He predicted that mankind would end up hating itself into oblivion. And what do you think Johann's goal was? Do you want to know what he told me? He said he wanted to be the last person left in this world. He did.
この子には見えないらしい。
ハルトマン！
あの時、ヨハンがここから見ていたものが。この子には見えないんだよ。ダメだ。またダメだった。この子もヨハンじゃない。みんな死んでいた。10年前の話だ。教官も孤児も50人全員が生き絶えていた。ヨハンはそれを眺めていた。この場所から彼は眺めていた。ヨハンはただ眺めていたのだ。ヨハンに尋ねたよ。一体 一体何をしたんだと。彼はこう答えた。こうして油の染み込んだ布を焚き火にかざしてね。どうだい、この意味がわかるかね。人が集まると憎しみが生まれる。僕はそれにほんの少し油を注いだだけだよ。こう言ったんだよ。わずか10歳の少年がだよ。そして彼はやってのけたんだ。自分は指一本動かさずに50人もの人間を殺し合わせたんだ。
あなたたちの実験が彼をそんな人間にしてしまったんじゃないか。
私たちが？そんな、とんでもない、とんでもないよ。確かに511キンダーハイムは実験場だった。孤児たちを完璧な兵士に育て上げるプロジェクトもね。今から思えばそれもささやかな実験だ。ところがヨハンはどうだ。彼が兵隊？とんでもない。彼は生まれながらの指導者だ。彼は頂点に立つべき人間だったんだよ。私たちがあんな芸術品を作れるわけがない。彼は最初から人間以上、怪物のような存在だったんだ。彼は予言した。人間は結局皆憎み合い殺し合う。ヨハンの目標は何だったと思うね。彼はこう言ったんだ。この世の終わりにたった一人生き残ることだ。とね。